go past morning, Sam.
Wait, stay.
Playing along to Sheik. Really, really nothing to say about that, but yeah, I'm just playing along to Sheik. The update this morning, or whenever it came out, I think it came out sometime last night.
Okay, here we go.
I finally got it. I had to delete a bunch of stuff. Well, yeah, I got it. Just to find out what was in the update. And there's... Oh my god. Ha! They shot me when I killed them. Hey. Anyway. Yeah. I deleted, like, a bunch of pictures and a game. Just to find out that... Oh, wait. Why am I not... Where's my normal trooper that I'm normally playing as? Why ain't I him? Jeez. Just to find out that all was in the update was just that you could place Aiden Versio's TIE Fighter. That was stupid.
Yeah.
I had to delete like 100 screenshots that it that the PlayStation automatically took. Did you see that? It just ran right past me. Woo! So it ran past me, and then I killed one of them. Woo! Yeah, and so I've come to a decision that, I didn't really want to, like, play all the gameplay. Like, if you guys want to go buy it, then buy it, but, I decided that I would just, show the gameplay off, and, yeah, show up to do everything in the gameplay, and, yeah. Because Battlefront 2 is not that new anymore, it's about, like, 2 months old or something like that. I don't know, but, yeah, it's not that new, so I decided to do that. Get out of here. Oh, no. Whoa! Oh, my God. Ooh. A rocket droid! That's nice. Rocket droid is always nice. You know? Has rockets. You gotta be kidding me. You suck. You son of a bounty hunter. They are literally sons of bounty hunters. If you actually seen all of the movies. Sure, the movie, prequels sucked.
Why?
Prequels? Is that what it's called? I don't know. Episode 1, 2, 3 sucked. And I'm not talking about release day. I'm talking about what they say about it. By release day, the first three movies were awesome. Those were freaking awesome, but they just got badder. They just got worse. But now they're stepping up their game a little bit with, you know, The Last Jedi and Force Awakens. They're not as bad as the... as episode 1, 2, 3. Phantom Menace. Attack of the Clones and Revenge of the Sith. They aren't as bad, but they're not as good as the original three. I always tell my dad my favorite movie was The Last Jedi because we've seen it, and because I can't pick one out of the three originals, so I have to say The Last Jedi. Yeah. Hey, K-Mob, what's up? Hey, if you're here this weekend, Landon's here. He actually stopped by earlier. Yeah. Oh! A avenge me. Yeah, but like I was saying, they are literally sons of bounty hunters.
But the question is, where is he?
I think they went out for breakfast, but then he never came back. Oh well, who cares, really? I don't really care. I'm just making a live stream. Darn it! I suck. I stink. Sons of bounty hunters. That's gonna be my expression from now on. Sons of bounty hunters. When I'm talking about clones, I'm gonna be like, sons of bounty hunters. Literally, Jango Fett was the DNA type that they used, and Jango Fett was a bounty hunter. That's Boba Fett's father.
Did you say Jango Fett?
Jango Fett. Look, I'm just gonna wait.
Because I don't know what you're
saying.
I don't
like
Jango Fett.
Yay! I got 3 eliminations. I sucked the worst. Couldn't even be in second place. No. Yeah, you know, whatever. Ooh, I'm Rebel.
Hi, is there stuff watching? I'm not.
I can't really say son of a bounty hunter for.
Is there still watching?
No, I can't really say son of bounty hunters for the stormtroopers because they're not clones. Like, the first stormtroopers were clones, but they killed off the clones. Decided to brainwash normal people. Yeah. I bet that was hard. Oh. Rebels. Like, just making them. Just, like, putting headphones on them. And the headphones. They're just sitting there listening to it for hours, going, Rebels are bad. Kill the Rebels. Join the Empire. Rebels are bad. Kill the Rebels. Join the Empire. And they just sit there listening to that for hours. And then that's how they brainwash the Stormtroopers. Okay, Mouse Droid.
Charge set.
Ready, Mouse Droid? Ah! Hey, everybody, you seen that? I tried. Can't get mad at me. Oh, wait, no, I'm not the heavy trooper. What the heck? Ooh! Guys, I'm not being a heavy trooper anymore. Screw that. I don't even wanna. Forget it. I don't even want that. And apparently, somehow, I have the best thermal detonator there is in the game. Did I just throw it? No, I did not. That was not my fault. Darn, I was gonna say BB-90, but no. No way. What did I do? Whoa, that is so awesome. Hopefully that's knocked. Or maybe I should shoot it. Yeah. actually shot the controls and it blew up. But the controls, they don't work. Got him! Got you! Oh my god, I like this map. I kind of like it now. Oh, what is this game doing to me? Ah! Get away from that missile launcher, whatever the thingy, doohickey thingy is called. People think the bridge won't work.
Imps are coming!
There, now people won't think that'll work. Wait, no! No, I didn't get to complete my mission. No. 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 Where am I? What am I doing? Yeah! Republic! Go Jedi! Darn! Why? It's me! I'm gonna try to make my way there again, and I'm gonna mess around with the bridge. I'm gonna like shoot another officer that just comes. Another random officer just comes. I said I took it back. Oh, what the heck? You're right, I do take it back. I suck. Oh. I have my double saber though. Oh, that guy, an explosion just pounded him on the wall. Ooh. Ah, was that? I wanna go over there and check that out. What? Wait. That right there looks familiar from somewhere. I'm gonna explore. You gotta be kidding me. Ooh, I'm here. Oh, well, there's a shortcut, everybody. They have it. That was mean. Why is it so mean?
Reboot!
I don't know why we're not allowed over there.
Grenade out.
Assist, I think. Yeah! Oh no. There's more troops, aren't there? Gotta move!
Getting harmed, you're waiting.
Gotcha! Man! I think I'm really stepping on my game right now. Guys, no, I want to be a Wookiee warrior. Everybody loves Wookiee. I wish you could be in first person. Like if you had a VR headset and if you were like Luke Skywalker. Wouldn't that be epic? Dude, that'd be totally up. Got him! Wookiees are epic!
You never know.
Remember that, everybody. Next time you see a Wookiee, tell him he's epic. These guys are epic. Ooh. Come on, we gotta kill them. And this time, guys, I have been helping killing these guys. These guys. See, I helped kill these guys. Kill these guys. Come on, kill them. Got him! 3-3, 2-3. Yes. No. Yes, no. Oh.
Can't stay any longer. Time to get off this station.
It was almost a tie.
Let it sit for a while.
Oh yeah, right. I am doing blast. I forgot that I was doing blast. Am I on there? No. Meanie. Well, I died 9 times and I got 4 assists and 12 eliminations. Yay! You're welcome. I don't think I want to do that right now, but, yeah, okay, buddy, so, 18 minutes, we did 2 rounds, that's not that bad. So, yeah, let's do some gameplay, and, yeah, let's just do this. I'm just gonna see. I have a really bad headache right now. This side, you can just never hit, get down with your hand, like, you can with this side. I wonder if Rey's gonna just like take out the middle of her staff and gonna use the Kyber crystals from the lightsaber. Or she could just try and fix the lightsaber, you know. But yeah, she could look at the broken lightsaber and learn how to do it. Reason I want to do blast this. That's the reason I want to do blast crate. The planet crate. So yeah, we're gonna start off with the main story and there I go. On easy, so it won't take that long. I've done this level on Special Trooper a lot, so I can do it. I'm just just picking easy so that we can get through at least two of these. Maybe. Skip this part. Okay, we did. Good. But I'm gonna be like showing all the nails so that you guys can see them. Or else normally I'll just skip through them. Invincible
Captain
Faith.
Walter. She's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction.
Extraction.
She's special forces.
Yay! Special forces! I really like SpongeBob armor though. The shiny armor. Armor right there. I like it. It's shiny armor. Shiny black armor. That's my favorite kind of SpongeBob armor. Plus it has some red on it. So that's always nice. I'm gonna shoot you later, you know. You're gonna be like the first person to get
with me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code.
Well, here's a fact. I'm never gonna tell you anything.
Just give me the code.
Here's a fact. I'm not gonna tell you.
You know we can only use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually.
You know, most troopers, I bet, would, just say something, just say it.
Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
The Empire's time has come. Yeah, we're going right. We're going after him.
DZ 626.
DZ. It's funny how they would just have a slot just for her helmet.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You were way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock.
Oh, I can't be first person? Download the genetics from their computers, then come find me. Oh, God. Blah, 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 fine.
Attention, don't touch that.
Access code, I think the access. Yeah, I think it's in this file right here. I write the room.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in our cell block, right? Something shot Imperial. Special forces. Exactly. The block is heavily guarded. Heavily. Even if she somehow broke out.
Oh, she will somehow break out, all right. That's really cool how you can still see everything. But see, it's not that hard to just put in first person in the game. For DZ9 something, whatever.
Where'd James Bond go?
That's what I know.
He didn't say nothing to you when he left.
Nope, just said bye. I don't know, fuck.
Command wants to report on that Imperial.
God, can't be in first person! It's killing me!
any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
I know.
Command is expecting updates before Endor is possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. We'll do my best.
I'll pass it along.
Wow. Apparently a round black droid just floating in the air isn't noticeable that much, is it?
Myself. Find another way.
For a security system, because I don't know how they predict a small droid would come through here. This is live on YouTube right now. You just said that phone from like everybody.
If you're done, regroup with me. It's time.
I might know
Bandit. Oh, well, the person who you're talking about might know who you're talking about. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Let's go.
No, that's not the code. What was the activation code? BZ969.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
I've never seen her without a gun.
And destroyed the stolen material.
But still,
I will signal for extraction.
You can't be in first person with her either on this mission. Or right now.
Hey, that's enough.
When the person doesn't have a gun, apparently. Apparently, you can be in first person.
So, no bad. Just sit down and be quiet.
Good job. Good job, Joy.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. It is to work. We need to be solved.
I understand, Commander.
We will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive blow.
The rebels will think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission,
how did you guys not see me there?
Everything will fall apart.
Yoo-hoo! Yahoo!
It's time. We're heading south to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got four more
weapons. Darn, it's not still
destroyed.
All you do, why don't just blow up?
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Die, move ahead.
Droid, slice that.
So is the Corvus.
Corvus is on the move. something because you're moving still. Right behind me. And just and judging by what outfit she's wearing, or
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction.
Or whatever she's wearing, the box on her chest. They probably abducted her ship.
So is the Corvus.
But what ship was she in? Could have been the Corvus. Cause that's coming right now. And it could have been my TIE fighter because they already have that. The Empire has my TIE fighter. So what was I driving? H-A-H-I. I know. I don't care. Get out. Bye. I'm going fast. I don't need it. Yeah! This part's really epic.
Agent Hawkins, I'm in position.
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction. 3, 2, 1.
Epic, right? She just flying in space, and then bam!
Casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Ruth, come here. Go down there and get me that long black thing. There's
most people thought Fasma was the first girl
trooper. I can't get it. I'm not
going
to
be able to get it. That's from the movie. That's
out of the fine, you can't get them under there. The
they took that out of the movie. That is from the freaking movie. The freaking movie.
Get me a firing squad now.
Unless it went on someplace else.
Yay! Endor. Well, let's see how long this takes, and then, we'll see what happens.
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels.
No, you ain't messing my head because I'm gonna be made.
The Emperor's plan must not fail.
I'm tired. I need a nap.
Yes, sir.
I'm still tired, but I slept until like 9 this morning. This would be epic if we could get some VR.
Understood, Commander.
I know they do have virtual reality headsets.
Tell General Solo this might take it.
They're under us. Going low.
Oh, you got me. Now I don't want to go low.
Go.
I can't move forward. Oh. And I have all of these, so that's nice. Take a thermal detonator. Some of that.
I can't get it. It must be hung up in there. I can't get it.
No. Killed an enemy with it. Maybe it just speeds up the recharge. Wow. Huh. So it can't explode in the air?
Should do.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Will they wipe you out for once and for all?
Agents. We can grieve later. Right now we need to move.
On you, Commander.
Still today in the game, the Jedi Temple from the prequel is still staying.
Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral. Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
There has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander. Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
So did he.
Thank you,
Agent. Yeah.
We'll take care of him.
Bunker is right here.
You said like 5 minutes ago. That's
from Luke. I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, agents. We'll see what we can do.
They got the low one done. it's gonna be okay, guys. So, we're gonna redo this mission. Before I start the gameplay next time, I'm gonna try and get back to you. But, yeah, I meant to end the video a long time ago, but I didn't die, so this is a good stopping point. So, hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay, and have a nice rest of the day. Bye!